Hello everyone, my name is Jatin Nagi and today we are going to discuss about beer and its production. Please watch this video till end and if you like it, then please share and like this video and subscribe our channel for latest updates. And if you want to discuss any other topic, then please tell us in comments or you can tell us through email. So let's get started. Definition and types. Beer is defined as a fermented alcoholic beverage made from barley, wheat, rice, potato, etc., flavored with hops. And there are types of beer, basically two types, bottom fermented and top fermented. So this is how beer looks like. So let's move further to the beer making process. There are total 7 major processes, that is mill, mash tun, brew kettle, fermentation tank, filter, conditioning tank, pasteurizer. So we're going to discuss these steps further in detail in our next slides. So let's move further to this, an overview of beer making process, that is fermenting, brewing, mashing, packaging, lettering. So this is the basic overview, and here the flow chart, that is A1 is mill, A2 is mashing, then filtration is A3, then boat boiling is A4, then further there is a fermentation, B, C is clarification, D is bottling, and further A1, A4 is wort production. So we're going to discuss these steps in detail in the upcoming slides. So let's move further to production process of beer. Milling. In order for the malt components to be rapidly extracted and converted, the malt is milled to obtain coarse flour. Mashing. The flour from the cereals, malt and other unmalted cereals is mixed with water and subjected to certain processes to obtain a wort of a suitable composition of the kind of beer being produced. Mashing lasts 2 to 4 hours and finishes with a temperature of approximately 75 degrees Celsius. Then filtration of the wort. After mashing, the whole volume is filtered in order to separate the spent grains, which is an excellent animal feed, from the wort itself. This is done by passing water through the mash at the right temperature in a filter press or lauter tun, which lasts around 2 to 3 hours, conducted at a temperature of 75 to 80 degrees Celsius. So this was all about filtration of the wort. Now we are moving further to production process of beer, that is further continued to boiling the wort. The diluted and filtered wort is boiled for around 2 hours. Hops are added at this stage. This is important point indeed. The purpose of boiling is to transform and make soluble the bitter substances in hops, then eliminate undesirable volatile substances, then sterilize the wort, then provoke the precipitation of proteins of high molecular weight and establish the final concentration of wort. So this is all about boiling the wort. Now we are moving further to after boiling, it is necessary to separate the precipitated protein and the insoluble hop components from the hot wort. Before the hopped wort goes into the fermentation tank, it is cooled to a temperature of around 9 degrees Celsius and aired in sterile conditions. This is an important point indeed. Now we are moving further to fermentation, maturation, and stabilization. During fermentation, the wort sugars are converted by the transformation of yeast into alcohol and carbon dioxide. Fermentation takes place at controlled temperature and lasts around 7 days. This is an important point indeed. At first, it is quite violent, then slows down gradually until the yeast is deposited on the bottom of tank. You can refer to this image for further clarification. Now we are moving further to fermentation, maturation, stabilizing, continue, that is maturation. The phase after fermentation is the period in which the beer is allowed to rest at a suitable temperatures in order for the undesirable volatile components which might affect the final bucket of the beer to be released. The next operation is stabilization. This consists of letting the beer stabilize at a temperature of between 0 to minus 2 degrees Celsius to permit colloidal stabilization. This is important. And clarification is the operation that gives the beer its clear limpid quality. It consists of pumping the liquid through a suitable filter. The filtered beer is then stored in tanks and now ready to be bottled. And last process is bottling. The final stage of beer production process is transferring the beer into different kinds of containers like bottles, barrels, cans, etc. Before or after bottling, the beer needs to be biologically stabilized. This is important. And this operation may carry out cold sterilization, filtration, then or hot using pasteurization, which may be done either immediately before flash pasteurization or after the drink is introduced into its container. Tunnel pasteurization, that is. And at the bottling stage, the beer is inserted into different forms, that is bottle, beer, can, etc., to enable it to be appreciated with moderation. So you can refer to this image. So this was all about today's video. I hope you have learned something from this video. Please like and share this video and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.